just letting that ring out. I'm playing a Stewart & Sons concert grand piano, just in a normal, regular living room. So it's a massive instrument, isn't it? Okay, you can hear the ring just goes on and on and on forever. Maybe you could tell us something about the hospital.
This instrument called Marung Hor. Hor is mean horse, Hor is mean fiddle. You can call horse head fiddle. Because horse head top of the instrument and two strings, it's made up from horse tail. Bow is horse tail as well. Play horse tail with horse tail. And only one instrument around the world play horse tail with horse tail. And this is Mongolian traditional instrument. And tunes F and B flat, sometimes D and G, sometimes it's fifth. When I play a traditional tune, it's a little bit complicated. Even it's two strings, it's a little bit complicated to tune. Thank you.
Alright, so what are we going to do next? We had sort of talked about a bit of a list and I've lost it. I can't find it, so. I know we said we'd give Invisible Train a go and Tango on Wednesday. What are we? And Bushfire Moon. Actually, I've got a new one called Bushfire Moon as well. So you pick, Booker, your choice.
Okay, can you give me E?
A D?
Yep. Maybe can you play a little bit Bushfire?
Bushfire?
Okay.
Yeah,
I just want to try to.
Totally impromptu, which is what makes it so much fun, just getting together and playing to a lot of people live around the world. So where is everybody from? Maybe type something in and ask and let us know. Have we got anybody from Poland?
Anybody from Mongolia?
Possibly.
We do. Okay, possibly.
Batzaya.
Seno, Batzaya. I don't need.
Hello to all the Europeans, because this is actually a great time for Europe right now. And for all the insomniacs in the USA.
Atlanta. Atlanta, France, Port Macquarie.
Wow, that's great. Okay, we're ready. This is the new, exciting version of Bushfire Moon.
To me, it's very, very new.
Yeah, Booker hasn't even heard it before. There you go. But he knows it starts in G.
Can I double check? D again?
Okay, which one then? that was great. Yeah.
Wow.
So much fun. Right, so should we do Invisible Train, or do you want to stay in that key?
Probably
stay in that key. Okay, so we'll do Tango on Wednesday. I've got too many songs. I guess you can't remember the names of them anymore. As long as I remember how they start, that's the main thing. How's it going back there? We've got a few people watching us improvise and just kind of making this up a bit as we go. That's a lot of people. This replay is going to be pretty big. Wow. People come and go during the live stream, so they pop in and they hopefully send a few love hearts to us. We do actually have a tip jar there as well at the top of the post. There's a couple of tip jar options. So if you're enjoying the concert, this is how we work now. This is what we do. So we're going to do Tango on Wednesday.
D.
D again.
So we haven't rehearsed any of this song, and sorry for if I mistake some notes, and
it does a resolve to D, which catches everybody out. It does it. You just have to watch for that when it comes up. Sorry.
Okay. Thank you.
keys now. And we're moving along to a train, and this is my train song. I every composer, because I write my own music.
I don't have train song, I have horse song actually.
Oh, okay. Horse train. We could have a horse train, okay. Yeah. So, this is my train song. It's called Invisible Train. And it's in A minor, because A minor, F, okay. G pretty much doesn't go outside of that. So. I think the rest of the world's got summer at the moment. We've actually got winter, so we've got air conditioning on. To keep warm. Right, here we go. Invisible train. And it's not because of any particular religion, it's just because Sometimes it's nice to just take a moment to think about something that's important to you, somebody in your life, something that's happening around you. So I'll light a candle. Even though it's a wish, we need to give it a name. We can't just call this one improvisation. Let's call it, I've got one for you. This is our Aussie Barbie mate. Prayer for the healthcare workers. There you go.
That's lovely.
Yeah, I think so. Okay.
Let me think.
Do you need a chair? Yeah, just starting.
Thank you.
and played improvisation, and that was actually a lot of fun. And now we've got our one audience member. We have three audience. Well, actually, that's an audience if there's three. We need one to have an audience. It's actually wants.
I think we should have some more.
Can we do something? Let's do something. I'm going to play something that you never, nobody's ever heard, okay? Because I'm just writing it. So it's out there.
Okay.
I've sort of hinted at what I'm doing a couple of times, but every time I play it, it's a bit different.
Lots of surprise from it today.
There's a lot of surprises from Booker. Booker is totally shocked, aren't you?
Yeah.
So this is called The Gift Part 2. It's an idea I have, so I'm just kind of improvising on an idea. And why don't I do Part 1? Why don't I see if I can do Part 1 going into Part 2?
What's it called, is it?
It's called Gift. Going to be called the gift. It's got a few changes. I'm sorry. It's in C minor, and then it goes to A flat.
I'll manage.
You're just gonna have to wing this.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah, I have to wing this. Yeah. I always win.
Yeah. Start flapping.
Just do it.
Okay. And now I've got to remember how it goes. Right. This is the gift. As yet unrecorded.
Thank you.
we just made that up completely. Hey, that was pretty cool.
Very good.
Well, anybody that's watching, thank you so much
thank
for joining
you very much
us.
For
you can buy us a
and...
cup of coffee. There's some tip jars there.
Yeah.
And everybody, just stay safe.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Are you doing live stream concerts?
This is my first time.
This is the first time he's ever played the hospital. Yeah, right. So next week I'm actually playing at the Joan Sutherland Performing Arts Centre in Sydney with Rebecca Daniel, violinist. We figured we would just go straight to the top, okay? We tried the Opera House as well, didn't quite get an answer from them. But the next one back from the Opera House is the Joan Sutherland Performing Arts Centre. And we thought, they've got an empty stage, an unplayed piano, where idle, out-of-work musicians, and there's people all over the world sitting at home who need live music, and I think they need music now more than ever. So next week, that's what we're doing. We're coming to your living room from the Joan Sutherland Performing Arts Centre.
Wow. Okay. Here's, I want to tell you something. I'm doing my solo gig, 18th of October at Camelot Lounge. If anyone live around Sydney, please come along and then say hello. I will play very unique.
Can I come?
Yeah, you can actually.
Awesome. Okay, so it's a 4-hour drive from here.
Yeah.
But I'm coming. Absolutely. Thanks, guys.
Thank you very
Stay
much.
Stay safe. Alrighty, we'll see you later.